Alright, we got, let's go.
Yeah, poker pond.
What should I nickname Weed Cat?
Blit.
Huh?
Blit.
I don't know what you're saying. Like, it's like cutting off half.
I don't know either.
Weed let.
Weedlet?
Yeah.
It'll get bigger, though.
Weed. Magical weed.
Okay. Where's Saint Ogre Pond's artwork?
Oh!
I think...
I know the perfect name for Weed Cat. We're gonna name him Catnip.
That actually works. Something actually, I think you'll like Ogre Pond. Or they have a Kanabo. In their official art, they have a Kanabo.
That sounds awesome.
But I know you love your Kanabos. Especially because they're in D&D. You actually got an Oni to make one.
Then it got replaced. By an axe that we jacked from a Minotaur.
I regret nothing.
Oh, I know someone who regretted it. She fucking dropped
Dwayne.
It. No, that Minotaur, as soon as he dropped it, it was game over.
That was just like my character's thing. It's like, oh, that's a nice weapon you have there. Disarm.
Hey, full weapon. But... And now you're disarmed.
I like how he was so quick to put out... By the way, you cannot wield that thing. That thing is way too big. It's way too heavy.
Natural 20. This says otherwise.
Meanwhile, the guy who's practically a giant. Yeah, never mind, he can wield it.
It's like, Theo, do your thing.
You pick up but the knife. Pulls out giant claymore as if it's a knife.
It's like, you can't wield it.
And know who can.
We know who can.
Me.
It's like, I feel like Justin Frost is just this like, Theo, do your thing. It's just... Make room for the Goliath.
Can you get out of my way? I need to go get my Wii party. Bro, you did it, not me! Clearly you're not the one studying me. You must be pretty smart, using grass against water. Her using water gun on my grass type? Clearly you're not the smart one here.
It's like, that seems kind of to make her sound like, oh, she's a... Oh,
bro. A squirrel. doesn't flinch. Oh, that's fucked up. Every single one of my bites made the opponent flinch. That's still messed up. Come on, man. God, that pose is so dumb. Again.
They weren't villains? Really?
They're more of misunderstood.
Yeah.
Well, outcast, really.
It's...
Man, it's growing up.
It's more growing up on islands. It probably can be a little harder. Hard to really like find like why people have to be more connected with.
True. Especially when you gotta take a boat just to get across the islands and stuff.
Yeah. So it's like, yeah, we're outcasts, but like we actually look at we actually pay high, it's like... Ah! There's some merit to how they are.
I still ain't found a new uniform yet. I'm gonna look it up, because I want pants. I don't want to wear shorts.
Oh, so I actually will get 2 stars.
You're dead! How? What? Oh, okay. He got one last attack to get dead. Whatever, game. It says he's down along the right side of the map for the most part. So I'm gonna try to keep going right. Ooh, got some pearls and some XP candy. That's some good money right there. I knew these raids were useful for something. Get the ball. Nice, got Vigoroth. Nice. What do we name our Vigoroth? We're gonna name him. Oh. I'm gonna name him Queen Smoker, because there's she. Nah, don't worry, bro, I got this. Yeah, Herba Mystica. Yeah, making sandwiches. That's the real reason I bought this game. Screenshot taken. It's my sandwich. Yeah, here you go. that's fine. Oh, right! If I do the Verba Mystica quest, it upgrades him. I forgot about that. Thanks, man. I forgot about the booster. Sure, man. Later. I love that. I didn't account for that. My Pokemon aren't listening to me now! Plus two attack. Thank you. Yeah.